soothes, and heals. This oil will be used during the coming year in our hospitals and homes throughout the diocese to bring strength and healing to our sick and dying. This morning, Sharon, nurse, and Clayton Lanny, both involved in the Mercy Hospital, bring the oil of the sick to be blessed. Life and love. May they bring their youthful idealism